All right, let's learn how to read code. This at sign here means turn the inner dial. So we're going to turn the blue star until it aligns with the red square. Then we're going to add the numbers to the left. Okay, so let's go ahead and do that. So let's find the blue star. Where's the blue star? There it is. Okay, and we're going to turn that until it aligns with the red square. Okay, so now we have the blue star and the red square. We're going to add the numbers to the left. So that's 8 plus 1 equals 9. So now let's take a look at some examples here. We're going to turn the inner dial until the red circle aligns with the blue square. Okay, red circle aligns with the blue square. Then we're going to add the numbers to the right. Now, we're going clockwise with this, so the right number is actually the 8 and the 5. Now, our next one, we're going to turn the inner dial until the blue diamond aligns with the red square. Okay, so there's the blue diamond. Align it with the red square. And now we're going to subtract the numbers to the left. So the numbers to the left are 8 and 2. So 8 minus 2 equals 6.